So, low single, I'm stepping like I'm gonna hit my usual leg cradle and come through the middle, but again, he goes flat. But instead of this hip coming up, he's starting to get smart, and he turns that far hip up. Which side do you think I'm gonna attack now? The far hip, right? I can't lift this leg, it's stiff, it's too much for me, it's too heavy. Even this, wait, you weigh 123? 123 pounds leg, it's hard to lift. But this one's bent, it gets light, okay? So all I'm gonna do is attack it. I'm just gonna foam curl that opposite side. Grab, extend, roll it up, start coming. So here, low single, I come here, he turns that opposite hip down. I stay low, I attack this leg, straighten it out, roll. Start coming up, bring my legs up, and attack it back into a roll. Reason why I'm going all the way to my chest on this is because of those new rules. Those new rules. Here, if I try and fight this way, I might get caught on my back. They might say, what is that word? Danger zone. Danger zone. And I need to fight off. Well, if I just roll right through here, hold this foot, now I come up. I don't have to go like that. Right? So I roll all the way through on my front roll. Here, turns that opposite hip down. I roll all the way through. I don't wait here and try to come up and attack this way. I roll all the way through. Locking that leg out. Get my hips underneath me, get height. Reattack. Alright? We got that one. And then one you guys kind of saw earlier. I'm here.